Okay, welcome back to Mad Max. We are continuing our fight against these bandits that are around the stronghold here. Oh, first contestant. Strange that he's here all by himself. Oh, and he left me a shiv, which apparently I don't need. So apparently we are going to make our way up through these ruins into the stronghold to save whoever it is. I probably should have been paying more attention. Ooh. I don't think that's the hallway I want to go down. Oh, Emma. Gotta get through the fire. I think I will find some other way to get through there. It's over here. Ah. The wheel to turn off the gas. That would be useful. Okay, I guess I need the wheel on the other side as well. I make things simple. Nobody else hiding in here? I'm a little disappointed by that. There we go. Nothing else around here I want to know about? Doesn't look like it. Let's see. Oh, somebody. Oh, he almost had me there. There we go. This doesn't seem to be going well. Oh, jeez. Ah, damn it. I knew I spoke too soon. Just go down already. There we go. Extra little swing at the air for no apparent reason. Alright. I will take the weapon. I will steal the scrap. And more scrap. What do I got right now? 1647. Alright. I guess we can do some upgrades soon. Should probably be doing some upgrades to max right now. May end up needing those, but I will hold off on that for a minute.
Massacre.
Huh. Alright. Not meeting a lot of resistance here. I mean, I'm kind of hoping for a bit of a fight. I want something going on. Oh. Ooh, my favorite. Boomsticks. Hey, dude! Is there more? There must be more. Come on. Alright, well, let's do that. Close enough. Give me another one. Oh, they've noticed me. Come on, who's next? You'll do. Oh. Okay, that was a bad toss. My fault. You can have this up. Ooh. No, I don't want that one. Keep me the boomsticks. Boomsticks. Quick. Oh! Ew. Sorry. Alright. Nobody else? Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm just not going to pass up the chance to use these. Whoops! Oh, well, he's probably dead by now. Not how I wanted to kill him, but I guess that works too. Anybody else want a boomstick? I'm more than happy to donate them. Oh, more scrap. Probably slightly useless to be grabbing, but I'll take it anyway. Alright. Up higher. Fairly big place. Why is there a ladder there? Oh, more scrap. Do I kick that down? I guess it's down already. Alright. Why not? Take what we can get. There might be some awesome upgrades waiting for us once we get through this. I haven't looked recently, so. That and I've forgotten quite a bit since the last episode, so I may have to take a minute to figure out where I am again. It's not like Fallout 4. I mean, Fallout 4, I'm making so many episodes of that right now. It's really easy to keep up with, but this one I'm only doing once a week, so I am starting to lose track here and there. Uh-oh.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms! Let's you and me parley instead!
No more sticky tricks, Stanko.
Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all you, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
Way up on high.
I guess I'm not getting the chance to use my boomstick. That's disappointing. Uh-oh. Whoa! Stay out of his way. Ooh. I don't think he appreciated that. Oh. Yeah, it's him out of the way. You know what? Why don't we just do that? There we go. That should make life a little simpler. Really? Okay, just take a shot then. There we go. These guys that can just automatically block every swing, just... it's kind of annoying. Just... oh, really? Don't do that. Especially when you get down to the last guy. And you can't hit him because he just insta-blocks everything, so... there we go. Well, that wasn't nice. Was that not the woman who was in prison over in the other place? Or am I just getting confused? I don't know.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us. Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Okay. I'm not sure an old nuclear silo is the best place to be camping out. Well, I guess worse things could happen. It's not like they're going to have feral ghouls running around.
Big chief in Gas Town.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gas Towners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
Okay, story mission complete.
We live to fight again.
And she apparently has a side mission. Do I care? Jeet has a new wasteland mission. Oh, lovely. Hope has a new wasteland mission. Anybody else? No? Okay. Getting out of here. Get in the car. Alright, let's see. So we have all this territory unexplored. We should probably do something about that. One oil pump there. Let's check out our car. What can we do with this? Armor? Nothing now. Nope. There's got to be something I can upgrade somewhere. Wheels? I'm not sure I really need that right now, but I might come back to that. Sure, why not? Oh, now we got two more. Don't just exit the thing, I wasn't done. Sure, go with that one. Alright. Boost? No, I have to reduce threat to 3 in, I think that's the pink guy's territory here that we're in. How about these? Can I upgrade those? No, I can't. Reduce threat to 0 in Jeet's territory. That would be quite a bit of effort, I think. Tempting. I might clear out all those stupid little statues and whatnot in between episodes or something. Get that out of the way. How about Thunderpoon? No. Regular harpoon? No. Don't care about the sniper rifle. Don't care about the rest of the stuff. Alright. Let's go explore something. Let's head for that. I'm sure there will be somebody along the way who wants to get shot in the face with a Thunderpoon. Yeah, yeah. Whatever you want, chum. Alright. Now, I believe we're going this way. I only have 3 Thunderpoons on? Oh. Right, because I haven't been back to, there's a car over there. Shall we sneak up behind them? See if this will work. There he is. Jump. My right mouse button is not as responsive as it should be, so... he didn't pull out the Thunderpoon quickly enough. My trackball needs replacing at this point. So, it's gonna cause me problems here. It causes me more problems than Fallout, but, there's not much I can do at the moment. I'm gonna have to wait for a new one to come in. So, oh, there is a sniper. See if we can just nab him as we go by. Hi! There we go. There, lowered threat just a tiny little bit. Convoy route discovered, okay. I'm not gonna do that right now. Whoa. Oh, he's right up there in front of us. Hi. Can we, there we go. Another sniper out of the way. Oh, there are guys waiting for us. Oh. Crap. There he goes. I do still enjoy doing that. Okay, anybody want to come out and play? Sure you do. Bye. Jump. A little quicker jump. Thank you, chum. Hey, he got some distance. Alright. Enough screwing around. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to take the anchors off that. First, let's see if there's anybody left inside. Anyone? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I do not like the fact that they're anchoring down the balloon. It just seems like busy work to me to take it off there. But I have probably mentioned that already. So. Come on, chum. A little quicker. And where's the other one? Where is it? Do I have to actually go in there and do it by hand? I'd rather not. It doesn't look like I can actually... Oh, wait, I saw it. There we go. Seems like odd placement to me for some reason, but anyway. Not gonna worry about it. Let's get up here. This can be the one time it actually needs gas. Yep. I knew it was coming. Where's the gas? Food I don't need. Stupid picture I really don't need. Don't care what that said. If you're quick, you could have paused that. But I don't think you care either. What is the gas? Doesn't look like there is any, so I'm gonna have to hope that I have some in the back of the car. Unless I'm just being blind and not seeing it. Oh, wait, something in there. Open that. Open. There we go. And more scrap. Yep, Take that. There's another one somewhere, apparently. Anyway, alright, let's see if I got gas in the car. Fuel can. Better hope there's actually some in there. This could end up being a bit of a wasted trip, which would kind of suck. That's F free fuel. Hopefully that's enough. Let's see what we got around here then. Going up. Okay, that would be the new stronghold right there. I see smoke that way. Some smoke right there. Wailing Wind, okay. That sounds like one of the more easygoing areas, but I could be wrong. I'll transfer camp. Alright. Scarecrow, don't care. We got anything? Come on, there's gotta be more stuff here somewhere. Massive Scarecrow. Pink Eye Stronghold, yeah. Scarecrow. Scarecrow. Oil Pump. Fortified Scarecrow, don't care. Come on. This is kind of a pain in the ass process, in all fairness. Oh, there's a convoy. Isn't it? No, that's a regular bunch of guys going around to cause trouble, I guess. Kind of curious why there's smoke coming out of there. May have to go check that out. Don't care about the death run. Alright, I think that's everything. You think there'd be more in that area there. No, there's a camp here. There's a camp there. Do they have anything in them? No. Okay. Nothing to really worry about. So, let's go with that one. I feel like doing explosions. I like blowing up those big oil tanks. Oops. Too much crap on my desk, apparently. Oh, I see scrap. There we go. 100%. As if it matters to anything. Alright, chum, we're leaving. I should find out where to get the what are they called again? The scavengers or oh jeez. Here we go. Convoy. Let's do that. Holy crap, there's a lot of guys here. Hi, how are you? I think we're gonna get distracted. What about you? Let's get rid of you. Ooh, didn't finish him. Get off my car. Oh. How are you asking for trouble? Whoops. Get out of my way. Whoa. What about you? Camp. Camp. Why do I care? Oh, he's out of the race. He's not doing too well either. Oop, what's that guy? Whoa! Jeez, those flamethrowers, I'm telling you. These guys are putting up a fight. Oh, looked like it probably hurt. Oh! Did you? Ah! Out of my way. You know what? Can I, missed completely. That's disappointing. How many guys we got left here? There we go. Let's just get you out of my life. Oops. Kind of went past him there. Oh, something went boom. I have no idea what it was. This is not what I was intending to do this episode. Is that just some random guy sitting out there for no reason? Hi, how are you? You guys need to hit the gas a little bit here. Can't really do much, can I? What about this? That ain't gonna do crap. These other guys need to hurry and catch up a bit so I can get them out of here. Don't think that did much to them. Wow, come on, hit the gas, let's go. Put some effort in. I'm getting disappointed here. Alright, you know what? Let's do this. There we go. Improved his day. They're not running away. Not fast enough to escape, anyway. 5 shotgun shells left I can do something with, apparently. Which is more than enough to ruin somebody's day. Oh! Wow. That's quite the explosion there. He's still going? Oh, oh! Okay, bad driving on my part. Can I just shoot that gas can you got on the back? You don't mind, right? That works. Another guy down. Whoops! Went right by him. Oh! That was not good. There's a guy coming up behind us, too. This could end badly. Right, there you are. Come on. Wow, okay, still going. Where are you? There you are. Oh, he's down. I'm a little surprised we got through that. Alright. Damn it. Oh. Come on, go down. Yeah, that's all it's going to take to put us down, chump. Looks like that guy is still back there. Our car is in horrible shape. Oh, man. Alright, we can finish this guy off. I guess shooting his tires might help, too. Where am I looking? Come on, right there. I should be able to harpoon that now. Harpoon that. There we go. Oh! Holy crap! Come on! Whoa! He is stubborn, this guy. Come on! Rip his wheel off. I don't think it's gonna work, to be honest. Who's this idiot over here? He's just gonna cheer, is he? Oh, do not throw stones at my car! Do not throw stones at my car. Did that guy get out of the thing? Really? Are you that stupid? Okay, my driving is kind of crap right now. Hey! Get off my car. Alright. Let's finish this thing off. What? I don't need any more people right now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Tell you what, let's just stop right here. Maybe they're dumb enough to get out of their cars. Come on. You know you want some. Whoa! I'm glad he announced himself. But seriously, just stand still and let me beat you. But whoa! What happened there? Oh, man. Not even gonna ask. Alright, don't really need any of this stuff. Let's get back in the car. Hurry up, chum. Hurry up, chum. Let's, come on. Really? There's nobody left. It's not going anywhere, but yeah, I'm gonna have to just keep beating on it. There we go. And we got some kind of hood ornament there.
Keep an eye out.
I can get to it. Surprises. Ooh. I don't think I need to use that one, thanks. I'll take scrap and some more scrap. Get back in the car. Oh, missed some scrap. All right. Well, that surprise convoy has kind of taken up the rest of the time for the episode, unfortunately. I'm sorry about that. But anyway, I will get up to more of this next time. Hope you had fun. I will see you then.